How are you?
That's because Aldrin is
I keep hearing about these people.
Okay, you're not a paparazzi.
That's, I got a call. Mark, it's...
Yes, this is it. This is it. The juxtaposition from the beyond.
You got a pretty cool gig going here, you know?
You know
everybody.
Like on Christmas Eve when all these Christians came in and were walking around the outside of this thing singing us carols. And Friday we've seen enough carols in this.
I've never been to jail.
He's got on his shorts and his t-shirt and he jumps up and runs over to all the carolers. You have no idea what's going to happen next, and the potentials range from hilarious to tragic.
That is the coolest camera rig I've ever seen.
Good luck.
Yeah, she does the art, so
yeah.
Why not have the rock in art too?
That's exactly right.
You should see their house.
Thank you.
Yeah.
We have a neat house. It's
yeah,
it's
I like
groovy.
The chili. Thanks.
Richard.
Jimmy Hayward, he's my number one. He's the West Coast Robert Ryman, right? Except he's better than Robert Ryman. He's been doing monochromes for, 30 years. They're the best. He's my favorite painter. Jimmy. Isn't Jimmy your favorite painter?
Which Jimmy, though?
Jimmy Hayward.
Jimmy Hayward. Well, if I knew Jimmy Hayward's painting, I would say absolutely, and I'm really ashamed that I don't.
If you go one gallery over, you're going to see some Jimmy Hayward paintings. Anyway, he's the best, right? Yeah. We love him. He's doing a new book, by the way, Mineola Press. My press is doing a book, his short stories. I don't know when it's coming out. Whenever we figure it out, maybe next year. Way over the top, just like Jimmy.